In the Hasidic community, there was a huge divide between the genders. I'm being told that it's not right for Jewish girls to become EMTs.
So when I first went to Hatzalah, oh no, they told me, Mrs. Fry, when it comes to speed and strength, men are superior.
Hatzalah is the boys' club. Yeah. It took like 30 years for somebody like Ruchi to come around and say, hey, you don't want us, we'll do our own thing.
We're talking about women who no one's ever seen their naked legs except for their husband. And then suddenly there's 10 men in her room while she's exposed from the waist down.
Someone is invading your privacy and you're a woman. You want that person to be a woman.
In Judaism, a woman's place is the home. And I say that with respect.
The hate of the men has always taken a king and mama. Unbelievable, this matters.
We can have the best system and the best training, but if we're not getting calls, it's not going to work.
Hatzalah is painting the picture that we are defying the rabbis.
We're going to get an official Sydney radio, and our code is going to be 93Q, 93Queen. Of course, we had a major fiasco. They put a boot on the car. Don't ask me how it happened.
We can have babies every year, but just being an EMT, something we can't do, of course we can do it.